Hope you guys can see what I'm doing, how I'm doing it. And then let me hold off the nose for now. Gotta glue these in place. In normal cases, I would have used my wire cutters, my pliers, and I would have snipped off those points so it's not sharp. But for one thing, I'm making this messy for me, but they're all going to be encased in foam, so it's going to be impossible for anybody to get, you know, cut off of it.
Welcome to my clan, Dragon Scion.
Thank you, Coco Mojo, for joining. Welcome to the clan, man. I'm almost out. In case you're wondering what I'm working on right now, Coco, it is the inner workings of the fingers for this huge mechanical hand I'm building for my Calibretto cosplay. I took and made a mock-up of our popsicle sticks. Works pretty well. So, got this big old finger. Works pretty damn well. No cable assembly at all. Oh, nice, nice. Yep, if you look at the bottom right hand corner of my Twitch window, you'll see a picture of Calibretto. That's what I'm making. That big ass suit. Wait for this to, should be dry by now. Yep, cool. So the next step is going to be I forgot. Put this on. I gotta put this over that and glue it into place. That's what I forgot. go. So that's the, these are the joints, basically. Nothing too complicated. Sand this down a little bit. How you doing, Eco? Okay, nice. Oh yeah, man, your props look nice. Props look nice. Yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to seeing that whole thing done, man. Looks really, really good. Pull the weird side down a little bit. Now I can put this on there. Yeah, it's got enough play. This here is a kicker. It just makes the stuff set even faster than it normally does. Okay, that's not bad. Alright, so now I have to get this wire ready. I kind of want to unkink the wire. It's kind of a fine line. You want wire that can still give you a little bit of give, but be stiff. Right, so I just did that on top. Gonna do the same on the bottom. Okay. Gonna slide it right through the opening that I made. This there. Grab a nail. I could also use more of the galvanized wire for this too, if I want. I like using the nails because one side has that flat head to it, so it just makes it easier not to have to worry about gluing the bottom part because you have that piece there. Simple and effective. Lucio? Cool, man. Go for it.